Hello, science giants. Today I'm going to show you a way that we can look at the specific structures on leaves that help them to go through the process of photosynthesis. So we're going to take some leaves that I have here, spinach leaves actually, so good for you. And we're going to pull off a specific layer of cells off of these leaves and explore what they look like under a microscope. So all leaves have a layer of cells on the outside called an epidermis, and it's kind of like our skin. And these cells have specialized structures that help them to obtain the carbon dioxide that they need to go through the process of photosynthesis. So the way that we're going to do this is we're going to actually use regular old nail polish, and we are going to paint the leaves, the top side and the bottom side, because obviously it's probably hard to tell a little bit on the video, but the top and bottom of leaves are different. There's some differences in them. So we want to explore what that difference is like microscopically as well. So I would take my nail polish and I'd paint a thin layer of nail polish, clear nail polish, onto the leaf on the upper side. And I would take and paint a thin layer on the underside or lower part of the leaf on a different one, because we're going to pull both of those off and compare them. Then I would set them to dry. And I have done that already. So I've got a number of them drying so that we have lots to look at under the microscope. And I am going to take some tape, and I'm going to use the tape to pull off some of the cells so that we can prepare a slide that way. Now it's really important when you do this that you want to keep your fingers and fingerprints as far away from all of this as possible. So when I do this, I'm going to make sure that the top part there that's away from my finger is where I actually am going to press the leaf the most to pull off that skin layer. And when I set it on the slide, I want to make sure that that part that my finger is touching is not going to be part of the stuff that I'm looking at under the microscope. So there is my sample now, and that is on the upper side. So I have labeled my slide in advance so that it says upper, and I'm going to be setting this onto the slide and it is then ready for me to look at under the microscope. And I'll just snip off this part here of excess tape where my fingerprints were. And that would be my slide to prepare to look at the structures in plants that aid them in going through the process of photosynthesis.